In this video, we will look at setting up a new data transfer from an AVEVA Pi server to AVEVA Data Hub. Relevant learning resources are included at the end of the video. As prerequisites for this work, you will need administration access in AVEVA Data Hub. You will have completed AVEVA Data Hub service activation in AVEVA Connect, and you will have set up user access. We suggest you refer to the process documentation for AVEVA Data Hub on docs.aveva.com regarding AVEVA Data Hub and creating a new data transfer. Please also reach out to available technical support, customer success, or other resources for help with this activity. As an administrator, you may wish to create a new data transfer for AVEVA Data Hub to increase the value it brings to your organization. Let's look at the process for creating and configuring a data transfer in the following sections. Before you start, here is some information you will need to collate to support this activity. Your AVEVA Data Hub namespace name. This is shown on the Data Hub homepage, next to the namespace settings cog icon. Identify the names of the asset framework server, or AF server, and the data archive server that stores the data that you wish to transfer into your service. You will also need details of a suitable service account with read access to the data archive. Your Pi server administrator can provide the account details to you. We also recommend you read docs.aveva.com Data Hub documentation on server account permissions. Open data collection. Access Pi to Data Hub. Review the agent account permissions information. Let's start with downloading and running the agent to begin your setup activity. Open AVEVA Data Hub from AVEVA Connect. Open data collection as shown, and select Pi to Data Hub agents. Select the Download Agent button. Note the link to the process guide for step-by-step help. Download and open the .exe file and run the installer program. Select Next to continue. You will be asked to authenticate in the Data Hub service. Log in to Data Hub if required, and then return to the agent when authentication is confirmed. Select Next to proceed. Select your namespace from the drop-down list. If required, add an optional description for this agent. Enter your Pi server service account name and password, if not selected, using this account. Select Install to run the agent. Read the prompt, then select OK to proceed. Select Close to finish this step. The next step, the configuration utility, will open automatically to continue the process. Next, let's review the steps for using the Pi to Data Hub agent configuration utility. This services account, added earlier by the agent, will be used. Configurations to create the data transfer still need to be selected. Select an asset framework server or a Pi data archive server by selecting an icon. Selecting the AF server first makes it easier to locate the required data archive server. Type the AF server name, as shown. Select Add Server. The AF server was successfully added. Select the data archive server, and then, select Add Selected Data Archive. The data archive server is also selected. If you wish to set an alternative display name for use in the cloud, for security reasons, this function allows you to create it. If this is required, add the alternative name now, before you start your transfer. Use the test connection function to ensure the server connection is available. Select Save to save your changes. Check the agent status is good and other details are correct in data collection, PI to data hub agents area. Check agent status, shows as registered. You are now ready to create your transfer. Next, we will carry out the transfer of data from your PI server into AVEVA data hub. Select the agent and select Create Transfer to start defining the details of your data transfer. Type a name for your transfer. Select a start date for the data you require. You may want to include historic data, if available. These fields are already set by the configuration utility. The metadata to be transferred can be selected using the tabs, as shown. Select this option to delete unwanted data from the cloud when changes to your transfer are made. Select OK to proceed. Select your AF database assets for the transfer, as required. Using an AF server during configuration ensures all PI points associated with selected AF elements are automatically added to your transfer. This removes the need for manual searches to find individual PI points. Use search to refine your selection. Select the required elements. Select Add AF Elements to Transfer to confirm your selection. Select individual elements and explore the related AF element information if needed. You can also use PI point search for individual PI data points and add these to your transfer. Select from your search results and add to your transfer. Select Add PI points to transfer to confirm. Select Save to complete your data transfer selection. Select the agent and now select Start Transfer to begin the data transfer. Select Start to begin. View the Transfer Metrics tab to see progress of the data. Historical data archive upload progress can also be checked. If an error is detected, a warning will be highlighted. Open the Manage Agent tab to find more detail in the Transfer Overview area. Event message details provide help on further actions, if required. Finally, let's view and visualize the new data. Select Visualization and Asset Explorer to view your data. Select the namespace that your PI to Data Hub agent is using. Select an asset that you want to explore. Make use of filters, if required. If you selected an alias name for your AF server, this is now displayed. If you specified an alias for your data archive, this will be used in the stream ID and be visible in the sequential data store. Real-time data can be viewed in the Properties tab once it is transferred. For additional resources to help with AVEVA Data Hub and creating data transfers, visit docs.aveva.com/category/adh-get-started. To view the available guidance. This concludes the video, for creating a PI server data transfer, for AVEVA Data Hub.